It wasn't my blood, it wasn't my genes that made me what we call white. It's not who I am, but it's what I know, and even more what I don't know. Never had to learn. It was like take all that you can and tell yourself and your children. Other people aren't like us. It's not what I asked for, but it's what I got. This murderous birthright. It's not who I am, but it sticks to my skin and thrives the more I deny that it's there at all. It's lies and fear. It's us or them. It's take all that you can and tell you other people aren't like us. I'm not the fixer, I don't have the answer. Just another sister struggling with this cancer. I'm part of the problem, I'm part of the solution.